Anyone else remember the hit 90s book series Left Behind, which was made famous into a series of movies starring Kirk Cameron? Or was this just a Midwest thing? Dear friends, this was all in an attempt to get people thinking, perhaps motivated out of fear, to think, when exactly will Christ come again? And what will happen leading up to it?